Toastmasters, Nikitha. All the best to you.
Good afternoon, Trailblazers and guests.
Good afternoon.
For the benefit of our guests, I would like to just give a short overview about Toastmasters. Toastmasters is a non-profitable organization, and this club helps us improve our communication and leadership skills in a lot of ways. When you attend our sessions going forward, you will probably understand how we are able to manage this. Normally, in a normal session, we would have three parts: the prepared speech, the table topic section, and the evaluation. Today is our special ceremony, and we are going to begin our new term, and hence we have installed new officers. And as you saw, we've got a new bunch of officers who have pledged to take this club to a greater heights. All right. When the whole prospect of becoming the president came up, I was frozen, and only one word came out of my mouth: no. I was a little skeptical, and my whole emotion was just completely dominated by fear. What was running in my mind was, I probably won't be able to do justice to my role. If you give me a 100-page notebook, I would probably fill in reasons why. Fast forward to now, I'm standing over here as a president. So what changed? What changed is that I stood in front of the mirror and I realized I became a person who stopped accepting any challenges. My life had basically lost any momentum. It was all because I had no vision. When I started to think, hypothetically, if I became the president, what are the challenges and what are the things that I could do and what are the things that I could face while being the president? All thoughts started coming in my mind and I was filled with current of excitement. I was like, why am I feeling so scared? Why should I sit in my own comfort zone and not come out of it, and why not try this? And that's what made me take the decision to elect myself as a president, and now I'm here. Ladies and gentlemen, this impulsive decision made me the captain of this ship. Fasten your seatbelts, because the road to success is just not easy. I'm going to define a vision of my club for this term as follows. The first vision is to rise, that is to imbibe Toastmasters' core values: respect, integrity, service, and excellence. Second, bring out the better each time and continuously strive for the best. Third, to focus on quality. Our club has fortunately many star speakers, and to reap the benefits should be the primary goal of our club. Last but not the least is to be dedicated to ourselves. Once you figure out what you want, the sooner you'll know the path to it. So ask yourself, what is that you want to do? There is one famous personality who said, you don't become what you want, you become what you believe. Any idea who said this? Any guesses? Alright, these wise words were said by Oprah. And we all know how inspirational this person is and how she fought through her whole life to become the person she is today. When you plan something, there may be difficulties. Remember, it's up to us to overcome all this and to make our lives better. The strong winds make this plant more stronger and the roots more stronger. So there is a reason why these obstacles are in our path. I have a dream that one day, in an international contest, the host would be announcing, and the first place goes to, from Trailblazers Club. When I think of this situation, I get goosebumps. Even now, while standing here, I'm getting goosebumps. And this is something that is not impossible. It is quite possible. We all are all capable of it, and we can walk to the path that will take us that way. In the end, I would like to say some wise words of another person. Break the limit of your imagination. You can change the world. Any guesses? Okay, these words were said by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. All right. So that's the end of my speech. And next, we have planned a table topic section. And our table topic section will be hosted by